This will be a short video because the conditions are bad. When there are waves, then there is poor visibility due to particles being stirred up from the lake floor. Also, it takes more effort to swim in waves and keep water out of the snorkel. But despite this, I managed to make it out to the pier and catch a fish. It's difficult to fish and video at the same time, and it's worse in the waves. So I let the camera run loose while I release the fish. This is all the video I shot.